Yeah. gonna sing this, all of us?
Everybody. Most of you, Mickey.
Right.
Ready,
Jimmy.
Man!
too fast. Not too slow.
Thank you. Thank you.
records printed for sale.
Like, oh, yeah, we have posters. The records, they look like those posters.
Yes, before you leave, Diener has signed a bunch of posters that are on scratch vinyl. Screen printed. I mean, in the back. They're not going to last long, so grab them while you can.
They're Ginsburg's. Pretty sweet. How's everybody feeling tonight? All right.
You guys know this one?
I think we can pull it up. Let's try it. Yeah.
My favorite movie song. This is Mr. Would You Please Help My Pony.
Right.
You guys better not fuck this up, man. I'm distraught.
Extra slow and retarded.
Yo, I'm kidding, my dog. Are you?
Thank you. Is anybody getting fucked up yet? Nobody's getting fucked up.
Frank!
Gotta come to the next show. Stay here.
Frank!
You must have more sense. I got one. It's not the pod. That's the name of our band, the pod.
That's like the cover band thing. You always take.
What's it called when you're a cover band in your own band? I'll change the name of this band to the Brownouts.
The Brownouts, now proclaimed.
We came to the hotel tonight and the transformer blew up next to the hotel and there's no power there, so we got no place to stay. All right.
This man is lucky to be alive.
Yeah, I inspired the name of Brownouts. Anyway, this is off the record of the pod. This is called Sorry Charlie.
Trying to take.
I think we got one more.
All right.
Woo!
limited edition record posters for sale.
Prince, $20, all signed by Mickey.
Back, that's right. Back in the room for this poster signed by Mickey, baby.
Yeah.
It's been in this freezing cold when the door was opening. I would check the tune.
We got a surprise for you guys. We're going to do an acoustic set.
Break it down a little bit. Yes. Thank you. Pretty nice having Mickey sitting with us, huh? This guy wrote all these songs, man. We're just ruining them.
It's gonna have to do. Can you turn that up for me, please?
Yeah, everybody turn down for a little bit. You can be as loud as you want.
So, I love this song. We do too. City.
Every Thursday for 12 years in a row on all
Hey, bud. You can make this out. We're gonna get rid of this hippie building guitar here.
We're gonna switch a couple things. Shut up.
Shitty bar called the Alumni Club, which only allowed cover bands. They only allowed cover bands. My buddy was the manager, and he was like, I'll get you guys $200 if you can start a cover band. And we were like, well, if we're going to be in a cover band, we might as well play Wayne.
Yeah.
So we spent all week learning Wayne songs, and here we are like 13 years later.
Fuck yeah.
Great story, man. Great story.
One.
Thanks for that.
Too. Yeah, I was feeling missing big.
It was the last one.
Let's get Guitar-me.
Yeah.
fucking weird in there. That was good.
Guys, have any requests? Oh, I like that. No, no, she's got first. I got it down here. I'll coach you through this.
Do you got this one?
It goes. It goes on the.
Sorry guys, we're rehearsing.
No, I can't. It goes on the rim. It goes tick. Watch. No, just on the rim.
Thank you.
Tyler. That's Dean Wayne. Play some heavy. I know Ryan Doran doesn't like that at all. He's pissed off.
That's to you. That goes out to you, Mary.
Ryan Doran hates Hendrix and weed.
I can't see you, Mary, but that's goes out to you.
Nick's got a request. What is it, Nick?
What's he got, Nick?
My request is Stroker Ace. Can you play it for us, please?
Thank you.
Thank you guys for coming out.
Fucking A, you guys. Dean Ween. Thanks for playing with us, man. It's too cool. Thank you all for coming out. What a great fucking night of two shows. Amazingness. 11 years of the Tonic Room, man. It's fucking heartfelt. Cheers.
I met Chris. I was passing out flyers. We did a Quebec senior release party here.
I met you in Milwaukee.
I met him in Milwaukee at the Ween show. And the CDs didn't show up on time. And he was like, hey, man, I'll go grab my guitar and play some Ween songs. I was like, all right, do it.
And then I walked in my bro's wedding this year. Oh, so deep. So deep. I know.
No, it's a great story, man.
We drank Chardonnay together. We touched each other.
Just guys being guys.
Just having a boys party.
Just guys doing guys shit. Pretty much just eating a lot of mushrooms in Viagra.
Yeah.
Drinking Grigio, doing X, you know.
And turn off the lights and play Who's in My Mouth.
Getting a tan on a sailboat. Guy stuff.
Who's in My Mouth? Who is in my mouth? I don't know who's in my mouth.
I don't know. What the fuck some of you guys want to hear?
Cortez, Cortez!
Peace.